Today I'm going to show you how Lil Jon made Yeah. What's up, my producer friends? Another Monster here, anothermonsterproductions.com. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. Today I want to show you how Lil Jon made Yeah. This is that Usher song that goes way back. I don't know exactly when it came out, but it was a while ago. Let me turn my phone on silent. First of all, you start with this lead synth. It's just a basic saw. And what I did was I just brought it into my piano roll and plotted out the notes. I went ahead and did this little swoop up thing so that it actually starts down here and then it goes up. I use this effect here and just kind of plot the notes out. So then I wanted to add the drums. So I have a kick, clap. Very generic sounding clap. You want that 808 kit sounding clap. And then we have our hi-hats, which come in a little bit later. They sound like this. Don't forget the 808s. So the interesting thing about these 808s is they're actually not even in the same key, which, you know, it actually works for whatever reason in this song. And another weird thing about this song is that he has this bass slide thing going on top of the 808s, and somehow it just works. I didn't do the exact same thing, the bass slide, but it's pretty close. All right, don't forget the hi-hat there, the cymbal crash. Yep, that's sounding better. Reverse crash. Also, we have our bell sound in here. And then, of course, when the chorus kicks in, we have our little whistle sample. And as you probably notice, I have a little detune going here, a little pitch bend, which is making this sample actually a little bit out of tune because, for whatever reason, the sample that he used in the track was a little out of tune as it went on that note, and it just works. We also have this other super saw synth. So all together, so if you guys want to download this, I will have the FLP file as well as the sample pack, which I used. I'm just put a sample pack together, give it to you guys for free. So check that out in the description. FLP file, sample pack file, and I will see you guys in the next video.